As.
The way of reversal of charges impulse move from one segment of the neuron to another and repolarization polarization the will finally gets to the last segment of the neuron, causing the synaptic nerves to emit or secrete transmitter chemical, e.g. acetylcholine, which then stimulate adjacent neuron to commence impulse transmission. Until it gets to the brain. Which can interpret the impulses.